Then we proceed with learning outcomes number 4. Describe the CRM success factors. CRM solution: make organization business processes more intelligent. Organization achieve this by understanding their customers' behavior and preferences. Then they realign their product and service offerings and related communications to make sure that they are synchronized with the customer needs and preferences. Therefore, if an organization wants to implement a CRM system, it should study the industry best practices to help ensure a successful implementation of CRM. CRM is the key to competitive strategy to stay focused on customer needs and to integrate a customer-centric approach throughout an organization. These are 5 success factors that an organization must follow in order to have a success CRM in the organization. Number 1, clearly communicate the CRM strategy. Means that to ensure that all departments in the organization and employees understand exactly what CRM means and how it will add value to the organization. Number 2, define information needs and flows. People who perform successful CRM implementations have a clear understanding on how information flows in and out of the organizations. Number 3, build an integrated view of the customers. It is important to CRM strategy to choose a correct CRM system that can support the organization requirements. Number 4, must implement in iterations. Means that the implementation of CRM system must be in the manageable pieces. Avoid the big bang implementation approach. It is much more easier to manage, measure and track the design, building and deployment of CRM system when it is delivered in pieces secara berfasa. And then last but not least, number 5, scalability for the organizational growth. Organization must make sure that this CRM system that they want to use meets the organization future needs as well as its current needs. The organization must understand how the organization is going to grow, predicting what are the new technology is coming in the future, and anticipate how customers are going to evolve in the current market. And with that, we have finished chapter 10 and hope to see you again next time. Thank you very much.